It is 8:29 a.m., October 23rd, 2022. This fake feminine energy or karmic energy is what they want to say. It's also got military and police affiliation with this high technology. So this being is trying to create, it's actually an underworld female. When you look at the Statue of Liberty, that's Hecate. And when you look at the justice scales, that's Nemesis. These are underworld deities that they are dealing with. And she's trying to act as if she is of the heavens, but she's not. She's of the underworld, working with the underworld deities, okay? Y'all need to look into this because they are actually breached the multiverse and trying, when you saw my head cut off, that was me in a different timeline. So they went into these timelines to try to confuse the public about who is who and what is what. But my twin soul, my twin flame, I am actually becoming an individual soul now. I will not have a twin flame. I will balance my male and female energies within myself as a Shiva Shakti. So I'm not an Amorphodite. I'm just me.